All right, guys. Trevor Thompson, TNT Pressure Cleaning. Dynamite service with explosive results. We're gonna walk you, because of the rain today, I don't know if I'm going to be able to show you an after video of the fence that we previously viewed. So what I wanna do is take you on a brief walk. I've already shot the outside of the fence. It's taken less than 45 minutes. And after you apply your solution, after about 15 minutes of dwell time, you then let it rinse, you rinse it off. The beauty about the X-Jet is that adjustable nozzle. And so you can bring it into just a little bit less than a 0 degree to scrape off any of the black stuff that's stuck. Take a look at the fence. This is what the fence now looks like. You guys remember what it looked like before. You see how bright, beautiful. I'm just about to shoot the inside of the fence. We're gonna go ahead and walk around the outside, but you can see that we're getting a little bit of overcast skies. So you guys always wanna check your weather channel. Make sure you guys know what the weather is doing. Make sure you're prepared for it. We have full rain gear just in case. If it's raining too hard, your SH won't stick and it's just pointless. Take a look at the fence. So this is that area that was really, really bad down through there. This is just a little piece of blowback. I just sweep that right off there. But you can see how beautiful that fence came out. It looks like a brand new fence. So, and you can run it all the way down the line from top to bottom. That's a hole. This spot you're seeing is an actual hole in the fence. So there is no black dots, no growth, no algae, bacteria, mold, tannin stains. You can see here that we have a bougainvillea. These are very thorny, beautiful bushes. Make sure, because of those flowers, make sure you're putting lots of water on this guy. Keep him beautiful. So as you guys can see what this fence looks like. Now with that longer lance, it's a lot easier to get behind these bushes. And you can see that took a little bit of work to get under there. Sorry guys, that took a little bit of work. So there's the golf course that we shot earlier, and this is that fence. So just take a look at that, huh? Dynamite service with explosive results. Guys, from top to bottom, every seam, every crown, especially you guys see here this base, that's gonna be full of dirt. So as you're rinsing, as you're coming across and rinsing in whatever pattern you decide to go with, you're gonna have residual stuff that kicks back. Stand off a few feet and dust that last little bit off. But you can see what the fence looks like. We'll go ahead and run it all the way down. We're gonna shoot the inside. And then we're gonna take some after pictures just in case we don't get an opportunity, because I want people to really see the difference that a skilled pressure cleaner can make to a fence. So you guys remember this third panel right here? This thing was just black. I actually took a before picture. So every seam, every nook, every cranny. And that's gonna be the fence. Guys, thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for watching my videos. My name is Trevor Thompson. I own TNT Pressure Cleaning, dynamite service with explosive results. And take your time out there, make the homeowners proud, let your reputation speak volumes for itself, and word of mouth will travel fast. You guys will have lots and lots and lots of work. Sometimes you may have too much work. That's a good thing. My calendar is booked well into the next month already. And we're very grateful for that. So anyway, have a great day, everyone. Once again, this is fence restoration, and you guys can see the dramatic difference. We'll stand back and just take a look at how bright, white, and beautiful that fence is. We're just about to shoot the inside of the fence all the way around. But guys, that whole length of fence, what you're seeing here and the other side, was only 45 minutes. Have a great day, everyone. Keep cleaning. Trevor Thompson, TNT Pressure Cleaning, 386-453-4213. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.